Here's a recap of our headlines this half hour. A crash on Highway 97 near Lapine totaled a school bus Saturday night, which was carrying a Southern Oregon High School basketball team. Fortunately, there were no serious injuries among the eight people on the bus. The girls' team was heading back to Phoenix High School from a game at Crook County. Officials say a vehicle heading north struck the bus and another car while trying to pass.